I also got some more clothes from Factory and Cotton On, and that is what I would like to share with you. Do you see this winter?
Saw these niggas steady jocking cause they know I'm the truth.
Material girl.
And I get it from my mammy Balmain. Bust down, these hoes can't stand me.
It's dark, it's edgy, it's cute, it's don't go chasing water box. I want to just say, period. And if you are seeing me for the first time today, then subscribe to my channel so that you can become a rock star straight away. However, if you are returning rock star, then baby, welcome to the party. I also got some more clothes from Factory and Cotton On, which I am very grateful for. So, as standard procedure in this video, you are going to be seeing me trying on the different outfits, you know, and that is what I would like to share with you. So, without further ado, let's get into this video. So, we're gonna start off with this top and these shorts, these denim shorts that I got. You know what I really love about these denim shorts that I got is that I really like the color because I don't really have anything of this shade in terms of denim in my wardrobe. So I'm really glad that I'm expanding my denim collection. Let us see this top in another color right here, right now. Here we are with the other top that's exactly the same but in another color. What I like about this top is that you know, it's colorful but it's also not too bright at the same time, so it looks cute. And come on, this in the denim, what are you saying? This in white, this in, you know, I want to just say period. Let us get on to whatever next item I got from Cotton On, yeah? Let's go. And she is so cute. This top literally ends just before my knees, Oaks. I'm not really mad at it. It's actually so cute. You know, it's dark, it's edgy, it's cute. It's don't go chasing waterfalls. That's literally what it says. Let me show y'all the other oversized tee I got. It literally says, forever and always. How cute is that? And then guys, the back, you know, the back also says forever and always, and I just think that's so adorable, you know what I'm saying? Click that subscribe button if you're still watching up to here. Thank you very much. Here is my first item from Factory, and it is a Tupac oversized tee, baby. I really am excited to have this top because I've always wanted an oversized tee to say is mine. These are my shorts that I also got from Factory. I like the color because it's nude. If you know me like that, you would know how much I love Coca-Cola. Like, as comfortable as it is, I'm really, really digging this sweater vibe because then again, it is loungewear. I can wear it indoors when I'm feeling cold and chilly. I can wear it on campus when I'm at school and it's cold or it's dull. You know, it's giving. I can wear you wherever I want. Like, I'm really happy because genuinely, Joburg weather, I don't know if you from around that area for studying or you're just from Gauteng in general, but if you know the winter that side, baby, you know I have secured myself at least one less cuddle session. Here are another pair of shorts I got from Factory. You know, fun fact, I got these shorts in the boys section. I love that there's pockets in them. Hey, hey, hey. Do you see this sweater? Simply one of my favorites. This is also a skirt I got from Factory Babe. And not to say that I would wear this outfit together, I'm just showing you the items like at the same time, because we're trying to get the ball rolling, you know? It's giving schoolgirl, it's giving anime. So I really think that is also a cute item that I got that I can obviously create looks with. But yeah, no, we found a winner. So if you also like this sweater right here, baby, give this video a thumbs up, drop a comment and say which one is your favorite sweater between this one and the Coke one. But child, this really is giving, period. And last but not least, I have these baby pinkish sweatpants that I also got from Factory, which I think are really cute because they're comfortable. And I mean, because it's pink, child, there's really nothing much I have to say. That's it for my haul, babies. Bye.